Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson with the RV Corral. Today I get to show you this J-Flight Swift SLX model. It's a 185 floor plan number, lightweight trailer. When we get it ready to send out the door, we'll put propane tank and batteries on board on it. Shows it's got a dry weight of 2,760 pounds. So compact trucks, smaller SUVs, things like that could tow this. It's a single axle trailer and it's a narrow bodied trailer, so a lot of things can tow this. You got 6 gallon water heater here, your city water connection, your tank fill, back of the fridge here. This is the back of the furnace. There's your 30 amp shore cord. I don't see any damage along the side walls there. Don't see any damage on the back of it. It's a 2013. It's in good shape. It's got a lot of storage. This is up under the bed in front. So lots of storage up there. It's got a manual awning. Nice thing about a manual awning, you can always detach it from the bottom here, pull them out, stake them out. You can even get screen rooms to go around that. Go inside and take a look around. So it looks like it's a queen bed across the front. Does have a front window with a rock cover on it. It's got some big deep storages up top. Does have air conditioning in it. Little storage here. Bedside table. Short refrigerator. Freezer's inside. Good amount of counter space, little two-person booth, two-burner cooktop, this is the furnace, microwave here, some shelving for food storage, bathroom's a tub shower, and it's got a closet there. A lot of storage in that closet. So for a really nice, lightweight little trailer that you could tow with most, you know, smaller SUVs and trucks and things, this could make you a great camping rig for this summer. Again, my name is John Hartley. Direct number 541-953-5420. Give me a call there. Send me a text. My email is johnh, J-O-H-N-H, at rvcorral.com. Be happy to answer any other questions or help you with this trailer. Thank you for watching this video.